Freedom now stretches from Vladivostok to Rostock, from Tallinn to Tirana.
It seems to me that for France, the main legacy is to have today more modern society, more modern economy, and a more peaceful political life.
Monsieur le Président,